A strange rumor has persisted that Paul McCartney died in 1966. The story of Paul is dead is in many ways a bitter music critique in the guise of an urban legend. The legend suggests that after a vicious fight in the recording studio with the other Beatles, McCartney sped off in his car and died instantly in a crash. The myth suggests the Beatles planted clues to Paul's death in their songs and album art to break the news gently to their fans. The Paul is Dead rumor really started with articles penned by American undergraduates for their school newspapers. Tim Harper at Drake University in Iowa wrote that when you play a portion of the White Album's Revolution No. 9, you can hear repeated over and over the line, "Turn me on, dead man," but only if you play it backward. Other listeners quickly found that John Lennon appeared to say the line, "I buried Paul in strawberry fields forever." Later, Lennon would claim he's actually saying the words, "cranberry sauce." The Beatles' final album, Abbey Road, received mixed reviews from music critics in October 1969. Then, writing for the University of Michigan's Michigan Daily, Fred Labor wrote a review of Abbey Road with the headline, "McCartney Dead, New Evidence Brought to Light." He analyzed the album's famous cover art and concluded that it was a funeral procession being depicted. In white, John was the holy man leading the way. Ringo, dressed in black, was the undertaker. George, looking like a working man in jeans, was the gravedigger, and Paul, out of step with the others and barefoot, was the corpse. He must have died and been replaced with a lookalike. McCartney's alleged death also made sense, though, to the more conspiracy-minded when you consider that the Beatles had not performed live in front of an audience since their Candlestick Park concert in San Francisco on the 29th of August, 1966. An in-depth interview McCartney granted Life magazine in early November 1969 bore the headline, "Paul is still with us." John Lennon would poke fun at the rumor in his anti-McCartney screed of a song, "How Do You Sleep?" And McCartney himself would make fun of it by releasing a live album in 1993 called "Paul is Live," complete with a parody of the Abbey Road cover art. Some may have been prematurely writing McCartney's obituary, but one thing everyone can agree hadn't died was the ex-Beatles' sense of humor.